New Hampshireites head to the poll during the state's primary election that was held on Tuesday.
So we didn't know.